reminds me of salvation, because the fruit is here and I just keep passing by it and I never pick it. Same thing with salvation. Like, God gives us the free gift of salvation, but it's our choice to accept it, to pick it and eat it, live it out in our lives.